It's 8:15 at Hackney Downs Station. I'm travelling to Earl's Court to see just how congested rail and tube services are. Despite massive rises in rail travel, there have been few improvements in London to cope with the demand for services. My journey started by taking a British Rail train to Liverpool Street. The train was itself 5 minutes late, but when it did arrive, it was almost impossible to get on. Well, we're now travelling on the 8:20 train from Hackney Downs to Liverpool Street, and it's clear to see exactly how congested the railways in London are. But for many thousands of commuters, it's the only way they can get to work. 8:35, we arrive at Liverpool Street. Next, it's a 4 minute walk to the Central Line. The tube is where I found the worst travelling conditions. I had to let several trains pass before I could get on one. This is the Central Line in the rush hour. It's so crowded, you could hardly get on this train. In the past 5 years, the number of people using the trains and tubes has risen by 60%. Commuters told me they feel like cattle in trucks. Some have changed their jobs to shorten their journeys.
So have you actually changed your job to get away from
the travelling, yes.
By the time I arrived at Notting Hill Gate, the train was almost empty. Most people had got off at central London stations to go to work. The last lap of the journey was by District Line tube train to Earl's Court. People who use the tubes are clearly dissatisfied about both the service and overcrowding.
Do you sometimes find you can't even get on a train?
Sometimes, yes. And I have to wait for the second or third train.
Well, it's deteriorating on a weekly basis. It's certainly overcrowded. Trains come less regularly than they used to.
It's not a pleasant way to travel, certainly. I think with the fares going up, you resent it a lot.
It's now 9:15 and the 6 mile journey from Hackney Downs to Earl's Court has taken an hour. The journey was slow and the trains were chronically overcrowded. It's clear urgent measures are needed to tackle the problem. This is Mike Pearce at Earl's Court for Thames News.